Now look, Spanish speaking music, we've done Mexican music before, but today we're just doing purely Spanish music. So with that being said, I was sent a few recommendations of Spanish stuff to listen to, so we're listening to it. If you want to recommend your own Spanish song, just come to the Twitch. We're live every single day. Now this is called Propuesta Indecente. Let's go, man.
Hola, me llaman Romeo. Es un placer conocerla. Qué bien te ves. Te adelanto, no me importa. Dígame usted si ha hecho algo otra vez o alguna vez. Una aventura es más divertida si huele a peligro.
Wait, nah, hold on. This is good. This is good. This is good. This is good. They start with crazy angelic voices, bro. Every Spanish man can sing, I'm convinced, bro.
Si te invito una copa y me acerco a tu boca, si te robo un besito, ábrete, no haz conmigo. ¿Qué dirías si esta noche te seduzco en mi coche? Que se empañen los vidrios y las reglas que goces. Si te falto el respeto y luego culpo al alcohol, si levanto tu falda, me darías el derecho a medir tu sensatez. Poner en juego tu cuerpo. Si te parece prudente.
Looks like Danny Ceballos, fam. He looks like a Spanish Andrew Tate, kind of. Not Andrew Tate, Tristan Tate, but that's a good thing, though.
Permíteme apreciar tu destino. Relájate, que este martini calmará tu timidez.
Don't be shy.
Y una aventura es más divertida si huele a peligro. Si te invito a una copa y me acerco a tu boca, si te robo un besito, a verte, no vas conmigo. ¿Qué dirías si esta noche te seduzco en mi coche? Que se empañen los vidrios y las reglas que goces. Si te falto el respeto y luego culpo al alcohol, si levanto tu...
Damn, man, getting mad frisky in the club. Yo, this, I don't know what they're saying, but I think it's about something about love. Has to be. What is our guesses about what they're talking about? What can we guess from the video? I'ma say it's like love. Love at first sight, something.
I know what you like.
Damn. He's singing about meeting her and their eyes meeting and then they fell in love, danced all night and got married. How she brought color into his life. This is cool, man. It's decent, man. It's decent. Cool 6-7. It seems like it's mad popular though. 2 billion views is ridiculous. On to the next one, man. Jugaste y sufrí video oficial Esla Amado featuring Danny Lux. Let's go, man. Let's go. Let's go. This one has 241 million. Views.
Ya no me enojo contigo, solo observo y pienso, me decepcionó y me alejo más de ti porque yo ya no quiero sufrir, quiero ser feliz.
Damn.
Tu amor es veneno y más, y yo siento un dolor.
Ah, man. But now she's pretty older. My bad. My bad, man. That's his thing.
Y yo siento un dolor en mi alma.
Alright, this is sad. This, I don't know what it is, but it feels mad sad.
Quieres contestar, tú me matas.
no sé cuál fue la razón. Si yo te estaba dando todo mi amor. Estoy destrozado.
Tenía fe en ti.
So he got his heart broken or something, man. Has to be.
Hasta Y Sufri is a Mexican song written by Eslabon Armado, also featuring Danny Lux, about a heart-wrenching breakup with a girl he loved more than himself.
Pero jugaste si sufrí. En verdad estoy mal. Aquí estoy en mi soledad.
Yo nunca te mentí. Tú eras todo mi mundo.
Yo, she's smiling at another man.
Todo mi amor y mi ser. Yo te entregué todo porque.
Ahí te va, chiquitita. Oh no, mi compa Dani. Compa Pedro.
Damn. Texting another. Wow.
Ya no está igual.
Wow.
Cuando hay lluvia, porque cuando lo hago nadie me escucha. Me ahogo en mis lágrimas.
No me siento mejor, pero se acostumbra el cuerpo. Con un bote o con dos, con eso te olvidó.
Y ahora te digo adiós. Gasté mi tiempo contigo. Yo miro un futuro.
Yo, this is depressing. Hey, good song. Good song, man. Good song. I felt mad sad though, man. I related to this, man. You might not have been G-U though, man. Twice. Yo, how does that happen to a man twice though, man? I like that one more than the other one though. I'ma tell you why. It's because I can relate, kind of. They can both sing though. Like, it's weird. I feel like they can all sing. This one, I'll give it like an 8. Next one, Grupo X Bad Bunny. Now, I've heard of Bad Bunny.
Que si me ven con otra en una disco solo es perdiendo el tiempo. Baby, pa' que te miento. Eso de que me vieron feliz no lo es cierto. Ya nada me hace reír. Solo cuando veo las fotos.
Oh, okay.
Salí con otra para olvidarte y tener perfume.
Oh, you're gonna see mad happy, bro. They can all sing, bro. Oh, this is Bad Bunny. Wait, nah, this is hard. This is hard. This is hard.
Aquí la banda más, ay, la morrita te anda más.
Yeah, this is hard, this is hard, this is hard. It's that vibe, Ethan. This one's hard. This one's hard. This one's hard. This one's good. Damn, they be having motion with the views though. 750 million. That is crazy. Now that was good. That one's good. Out of all of them though, today for me, my favorite one was this one. Second favorite was this one. Then third favorite is the Romeo Santos one. They're all good in their own respect. That is it for that. We might do more songs. Just let me know the songs and yeah.